I cannot tell you how important this is. As I've said over and over again, the two primary principles that I have learned in my Christian life, number one is the law of sowing and reaping, and that it is always in effect and it always works. And number two, the power of words. And honestly, the power of words includes the law of sowing and reaping. Words are seeds that you sow and they will grow. It's just that simple.